checks. So if you need to do like a check on the fly, you don't have the bill in the system yet, you can use quick checks to quickly create that check. This basically allows you to enter the expense and pay it all in one. So if we hit the plus button, we're going to go and we're going to create a quick meals reimbursement to one of our employees. So we're going to pull up our employee, Michael Andrew, and we're going to do a lunch reimbursement for him for $15. Now you could utilize quantities, unit measures if you want. That's optional, not required. Now the default account coming in from Michael's profile is $6,300. We're going to overwrite this because this is reimbursement for a meal. Okay, we're going to take it off. We're going to hold and we're going to save. You'll notice that the status changes to pending print, which means we got to go print this check now. We can do that right from our actions menu. Print our check, and here's the check it's proposing to print. We say okay after we verify our check number, and here it comes up on the screen. So this is just a visual image of that check. Once you print, then you can go and you can release the check if it printed fine. So that's just a quick way to get a check out the door if you don't yet have the bill in the system.